materials we'll be using for this tutorial are one large battery, one root combiner, two solar panels, one windmill, and a wire tool. In Rust, there's three battery sizes to choose from: a small battery, a medium battery, and a large battery. The battery size you use depends on your output. The small output's 10 power and can store 150 power. The medium output's 50 power and can store 9,000 power. And the large output's 100 power and can store 25,000. For this demonstration, we're just going to go with the large battery to make it easy.